Hello and welcome. My name is Søren Clemensen, and in this How Do I video, we're going to create a report in an extension for Dynamics 365 Business Central. We're going to do this in the following steps. Step 1, create the report itself. Step 2, we're going to make the report searchable in the Role Center. And in step 3, we're going to create the report layouts ready for design. Let's get started. First, we'll create a file to hold our report. Then we'll use the report snippet to create the framework for report. We'll call it 50,100. We'll call it book list. We'll change the source table to book. Then we'll go on to the columns and we'll design the data structure by filling out the number field in the first column and naming it. And then we'll define the second column. That one will be the title. So that's it. Now we'll remove the, in this case, we'll remove the request page and any actions. We don't need them. You could leave them there, there wouldn't be any problems in doing that. Then we'll go up and we'll have a caption of the report itself. And then we'll have to set some other properties here, one being the default layout. In this case, we'll make it Word. We will also set the Word layout, point that to a file. Now, notice that this file does not exist at this point. And we'll also set the RDLC layout and point that to another file. Both these files do not exist right now. Then we will set the usage category. This means the report will now be searchable in the Role Center without being on the Role Center. And we'll set the application area to all, so it's available in all, no matter how you run the application. Now, as soon as we build the application, you'll see the two files or layouts that we defined in the application gets generated and added to the application. The generated report layouts has the correct data structure as defined in the code. You can now modify your report layout with your favorite tool, such as Microsoft's SQL Server Report Builder or Microsoft Word, to finish your report. Let's summarize what we did. First, we created a report. Then we made the report searchable in the Role Center. And we ended with creating layouts ready for you to design.
If you want to know more about how to create apps for Dynamics 365 Business Central, you can go to aka.ms/businesscentralapps for more information. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you back another time.